but see how this has multiple.
If you enjoy being active in your job, getting your hands a little dirty, and having a positive impact on the environment, horticulture is the program for you.
So we know that this is our root structure.
Within the horticulture department, students really have the opportunity to complete either a associate degree in greenhouse operations or in landscape horticulture. But as an added benefit, they also have opportunity to complete a pathway certificate and an embedded technical diploma.
I have taken some courses and they all seem to tie into one another. It's an amazing program.
When students start classes within our program, they really start by learning a basis of knowledge focusing on plants, looking at parts of a plant, learning how to name them, and speak the language of horticulture. After that, we really start to focus on opportunity of improving sustainability, whether it be in the greenhouse or the landscape, as well as focusing on what we call integrated pest management and plant health care. Whether students are in a greenhouse or out in the landscape, we always want to think about our impacts on the environment.
If I decide I want to go work for Botanical Gardens, guess what? I have degrees from Gateway Technical College that are going to give me that knowledge base that people are seeking in industry.
Our learning environment is well equipped. We have opportunity for students to be out in our learning gardens doing projects hands-on. We also have state-of-the-art greenhouse facilities equipped with hydroponic and aquaponic systems for students to learn from. We also feature an urban farm that houses over 1 acre of fresh grown organic produce.
You get that hands-on experience, so if you like to go on field trips, you like to get your hands into the soil and reap the benefits of that, you'll have those opportunities.
We really strive as a program to bring forward the latest techniques that are being offered in industry and to make sure that our students are equipped with understanding what some of the latest trends are to get them ready for a future career in horticulture.
The sky's the limit when you're here at Gateway Technical College. I have gotten to participate in study abroad trips to London, Switzerland, Morocco, and Australia. And each have given me a unique perspective on horticulture and how people grow things in different areas of the world, but also has expanded my worldview significantly and changed my life forever.
Our goal as instructors as a part of this program is not just to teach you basic knowledge, it's to get you engaged and connected with the horticulture green industry, where you can have a lifelong, wonderful career.